Number 1. Ooty, the Queen of Hills. Everything about this gorgeous hill station is romantic, from the train journey from Methupalayam that takes you through winding passageways amidst stunning landscapes to the hill station itself that is a paradise in every sense. Ooty is truly one of the best honeymoon places in Tamil Nadu. This is surely one of the best tourist places for couples in Tamil Nadu. Take your better half to the pretty botanical gardens like the Thread Garden, the serene Ooty Lake and the pleasant tea gardens and let the mesmerizing beauty make you fall for each other. Number 2. Kodaikanal. Get to the Princess of Hill Stations with your own princess and woo her with the charm of one of the most stunning honeymoon places in Tamil Nadu. Kodaikanal honeymoon makes you visit the beautiful Bryant Park, row a boat in the star-shaped Kodai Lake, trek to the Pillar Rocks and take an intimate dip in the secluded River Cascade Falls. Number 3. Kunnoor. Among the most preferred tourist places in Tamil Nadu, Kunnoor is known for its charming attractions including the Dolphin's Nose, Catherine Falls, Laws Falls and the Hidden Valley, and the sprawling tea gardens. Simply stroll through the lush flora hand in hand and engulf in the natural magnificence of the hills. Do add this one of your Tamil Nadu honeymoon destinations to visit. Number 4. Meghamalai. Known for its high wavy mountains, Meghamalai is rather unfrequented yet stunning hilly territory located in the Theni district of Tamil Nadu. Couples here can revel in the natural beauty of the surrounding cloud kissed by mountains, the estates of tea and cardamom plantations, the dense picturesque forest and various romantic attractions like the rapid clouds, landfalls, the lush green realm of Valley Malai and the Meghamalai Wildlife Sanctuary, which is home to rare species of flora and fauna. Number 5. Marina Beach. This 12-kilometer long beach in Chennai is one of the longest urban beaches in the world and among the many honeymoon places in Tamil Nadu. But what truly attracts couples to this beach is mesmerizing vistas of the sunrise and the sunset. Take a stroll down the beach with your partner and let the mesmerizing golden hues of the sunrise and the refreshing ocean breeze in your face help ignite a spark in your relationship. Number 6. Kanyakumari. The southernmost tip of the Indian mainland and the point of Sangam of the Bay of Bengal, the Indian Ocean and the Arabian Sea, Kanyakumari is among the popular honeymoon places in Tamil Nadu owing to its cultural vibrance and its breathtaking views of the sunrise and sunset and its gorgeous beaches. Venture off to the Trichendra Temple to bask in some spiritual essence with your beloved, spend some cozy moments at the secluded realms of the Vatakottai Fort with your partner and walk on the soft sands of the Kanyakumari beach with your better half. Number 7. Kovalam Beach. Another of the fascinating honeymoon destinations in Tamil Nadu include the Kovalam or Kovalong Beach. Located between the cities of Mahabalipuram and Chennai, the Kovalam Beach is ideal for couples willing to indulge in water sports and adventure activities on the beach, including parasailing, boat sailing, water skiing and windsurfing. Or you can get to one of the various secluded yet magnificent forts around the beach and enjoy utter privacy while you get naughty with your significant other. Number 8. Mudumalai National Park. Are you excited for your honeymoon in the wild? A stunning hill station and wildlife sanctuary located in the Masinagudi, Nilgiri district, Mudumalai National Park is known for its rich vegetation, unique biodiversity and an enormous range of fauna. For newlywed couples looking for a little adventure among the wild, Masinagudi is among the best honeymoon places in Tamil Nadu. Number 9. Indira Gandhi Wildlife Sanctuary. The largest and most well-preserved wildlife sanctuary in Tamil Nadu, the Indira Gandhi Wildlife Sanctuary and National Park, has over 2,000 species of flora and an equally diverse range of fauna, making it one of the most favored honeymoon destinations in Tamil Nadu. Take your partner to this paradise of natural beauty and surprise her with its gigantic diversity of the most distinctive selection of animals and an awesome variety of birds. Number 10. Mahabalipuram. Mahabalipuram is famously known for its rock-cut caves and shore temples. It is an amazing honeymoon destination for couples who are history buffs and beach lovers. You can visit cave temples, five rathas, shore temples, trek till the lighthouse for splendid view with your better half. It is going to be a super dreamy honeymoon experience.
Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.